guys, welcome back to my channel. This feels so weird to sit in front of a camera and just talk. I feel like I haven't done that in so long. Today, I am showing you guys my travel diary from Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. If you guys haven't been keeping up, I was in Mexico with my dad and my cousin Lexi last week. It was so nice. We literally just got to relax the whole time. I just wanted it to be one of those vacations where whenever you come back, you're not exhausted. I feel like that's how a lot of my vacations go. Isn't a vacation supposed to be relaxing? I just sat by the pool most of the time, went to the beach a little bit. But you guys know I love making travel diaries. I have from past years. If you guys are interested in watching my past ones, they're linked down below. You guys can go check them out. Personally, my favorite one is the first one from Turks and Caicos. But I hope you guys enjoy and let's get started. Somebody's buying polo.
Wow, that just didn't focus on me at all.
One, two, then three. What the heck? Oh my god, stop! I'm gonna be the dog, and I'm gonna throw this, and you're gonna catch it. Oh crap, I peed a lot.
Door head.